musicians here. We're gonna present you the amazing project we built. It's called Electromagnetic Train.
A tube, in this case a wooden stick.
Maybe you might miss.
A battery, double A.
A vase, a cardboard, a wooden vase.
And if you want to, you can add decoration.
You can also add a LED with two AG3 batteries, so it looks cooler.
The point is that the magnet's diameter is bigger than a tricycle barrier's diameter. So the electric current flows to a coil through the neodymium magnets. And the coil will be electromagnet only in an area between the magnet and the other magnet.
The neodymium magnet and the copper wire electromagnetic poles repel each other at one side, but at the other side, they attract each other, so they generate the work in the same direction. So a big force is created. Then this phenomena makes the movement go like through all the place. That's why you can move from here to the other side.
Okay, we're gonna show you again how this thing works. Try number three, I guess. We're gonna just keep it together. There you go. The thing here that happens is that since the coil we use, it's really thick, you can see that there's spaces between the spins. So these spaces make it difficult for the train to move. So if you find a coil that is like, make it tighter, it will move faster and without you needing to pull it together. So that's why. Yay! It works!
Hi. We're gonna explain the principle of this project, which is electromagnetism. As you know, electromagnetism is the science that studies fields, charges, and forces. Electricity and magnetism are two aspects of this principle. Magnetic and electric forces have this thing around them called fields. These fields are really normal in nature and they can exist within a space from their origin.
So electric fields can produce magnetic fields and vice versa, and they are independent of any external charge. Examples of electromagnetic waves traveling through space are like radio and television waves, microwaves, X-rays, gamma rays, ultraviolet light, and infrared light. All these waves travel at the same speed, namely the light velocity.
Hey, well, that was our project. I hope you like it. Please give us a 10, please.
next.
Bye-bye.